Let's get this kicked back on again. Back to the grove of, oh god, what's going on here? So as far as video numbering, this would now be part 4. Even though the first two parts were half an hour each because of reasons. From now on, my goal is for 1 hour parts, not 30 minutes. But I had something I had to do that night, real quick. That's why it was split into half hour parts instead. There's only 2 half-hour parts because that was 5 a.m. and I was, you know, should be getting into bed soonish around that time. This is no good future I ever did see, that's for sure, huh? I knew that was coming, I just jumped a little prematurely there. Oh, there's a mushroom there. It's this one that has nothing. Arrow, please show me the ow. Show me the way out. Oh, damn it. Good. There, he just has so many charge and chucks. More than the daily recommended dose. Facebook, not now! Hate this Facebook notification pop-ups now. Like, we see you're doing something, so here, have a notification pop-up. Oh, that's right, it doesn't go down. Okay. I'm making progress bit by bit, little by little. Oh, I want the extra mushroom. Thank you. I'm just kind of glad the bad ending doesn't have charge and chucks. Don't know what happened there, but okay. Stomp on all their heads at least once so they stop doing what they're doing. Don't know how I managed to dodge that. And that. And that. Wait, no, that was easy. Yeah. Sure didn't dodge that. You just keep jumping. Got a mushroom back. Oh crap, now I'm in trouble, huh? I guess my problem with this level is it just drags on. It just keeps going and going and going and going. With no end in sight. Just drags on. Cool idea, but too long. Also, jealous dog alert. Pipe area. Oh crap. No mushroom there. What is one on the other side? No. I hate these baseballer guys. Even the dark future, bad future is long as well. It's a little, bad future felt a little bit too long, but it's definitely repetitive as hell. Like, the idea is good. I like the idea. It's just, the levels are too long. Huh. way too long. I feel like I'm running halfway to work at this point. That's a good 15-minute drive. Mushroom here or not. There is, right there. I somehow could not seem to get that jump off correctly though, so I'm gonna take a hit there. Not really. There's no mushroom there, I remember that now. There's a baseball there though! Baseball guys that keep getting me. Oh my goodness, bad luck everywhere now. Hello? Hello? Trying to get that block! It does not want me to get that block. And the baseballs start coming, as usual. Oh my goodness. I swear this guy's possessed when it comes to throwing these things. That one doesn't have anything yet. That was close. Come on, game. Stop with the baseball throwing idiots. Was the left one or the right one? It was the right one, I think. Everything would get in my way, though. Really? The thing that just keeps killing me are the baseball throwing ones. Try and jump over him. Met fate with a baseball instead. I forgot about him. Oh my god, even when I'm trying to avoid them, I can't avoid them. Don't tell me there's more. There's another baseball throwing asshat. Done. Oh, that was way too long. Alright, what do we got here? We have one exit. Hallelujah. I cannot see very well. Ugh. I couldn't see that. I could not see that. Oh, I do not like this level already. That might be why it's 93rd in ranking. I think doing that was a good idea. I don't know. I still hit the fireball. How did that? How? Well, this already sucks. I got killed by the bouncing football. Shower me with fail and salt, feel free. That's lava. Oh. Surprise! Lava! Because there's water here. And there's lava over there. Ugh. I really don't like where this level's going right now. Thank you. it's like, I see the fire pop right out of the space I need to go to. Well, I was kind of going to use that a moment ago, but oh well. Invincibility frames! I'm dropping frames too. Must have been something quick. Whatever. Back to this. Really? Transition between water and lava. Oh my good god. What is this level? Got the shell. The shell's gone. I thought the fire disappeared. Silly me. It's not what I wanted to do. Can't even see if he had gone down yet. Apparently not. Ah. That's right. Alright, I'm gonna save state at the power-ups. Because this level is just looking a little bit on the intensely hard. And I'm starting to lose interest in this one fast. Very fast. The covering the screen mist isn't helping. What do I hear? I didn't want to jump down, game. What am I doing? Going back to the save point. What is with all the fireballs? See him. Oh. Okay. No need to save state anymore. For now. I was thinking I might want to take that back in a moment. Oh my goodness. He can still get me there. Why am I doing that? Oh, this is butts. Oh, come on. I missed. Dog. Seems you can't make that jump on there for some reason.